knife has to be Butterfly or M9, AWP the Prince, M4 Prince Stream, AK Fire Serpent.
So let's start with the knife. With knife, I'm gonna go with classic knife. With AK, I'm gonna go with the Empress. M4, I guess Icarus Fell. AWP. Let's go with something new. I don't know. I guess Paul.
For this question, I don't have any skins.
Favorite knife skin, I guess Karambit. AK, the new one, the gold one. M4, the Prince Stream, and Op Asimov.
So my favorite knife would be M9 Bayonet. Any kind of, you know, any kind of skin, I guess. Most definitely the best op was Asimov. AK was the case hardened, was the old one, and M4 was Poseidon.
Favorite AWP is the Dragon Lore. I don't own one, would love to. Favorite AK, probably the Aquamarine, is the one I bought myself. M4 would be the Howl, obviously how rare it is, you know, very expensive as well. And with a knife, probably the Lore Butterfly Knife, the new one.
So my favorite op skin is Dragon Lore. I used to play with Karambit Fate. I really like M4 Howl and AK skin, it's Fire Serpent.
About a knife skin, I would love to have some Butterfly. About AK, I love Fire Serpent. Oh, it must be Dragon Lore.
The knife, I've got a Bayonet Blue Steel Battle Scarred, which I know not a lot of people like, but I really like it. AK, I think it's got to be the red line. It's simple, you can put your stickers on there. M4 A1S Masterpiece, AWP. I would probably go with the Asimov.
Knife, it would be, let's say, M9 Ruby, AK Asimov, OP Medusa, M4 A1 Silencer.
Favorite knife, Butterfly Marble Fate, AK Asimov, M4 the black one, but I don't remember how it was called. Black Knight, I think. Black Knight, yeah. OP, I would say Dragon Lore.
Oh, my favorite knife skin, it's gotta be the Karambit or Butterfly. AK-47 skin, I actually like the Slit right now. M4 A1S, Prince Stream, no denying that. Prince Stream is the best looking skin, that's the one I've got right now. The M4 A4, I like the Howl. The Howl is obviously a classic. So for the AWP skin, I like the Asimov.
The knife is for sure Butterfly Knife. AWP for sure Asimov, AK Wild Lotus, and M4 Asimov as well.
My AK, favorite AK is Bloodsport. I already have it. I don't have any knife, so I don't have any knife skins. M4, I like Prince Stream in M4 1S. AWP, my favorite skin is Sapphire Mesh.
My favorite knife is Karambit Black Laminate, OP probably Medusa. AK is Black Laminate because it fits to the knife. And M4, I like Icarus Fell.
I'm using the Karambit Knight, I think. Then I have the AK Case Hardened. It's like cool colors. Then I have AWP Asimov. That's like the most classic skin with the orange parts and white M4. Yeah, so I really like the yellow one.
My favorite knife is Karambit Knight or Butterfly Fate. For M4, I would go with M4 Neonor. OP, I would pick Prince. And AK, I think, like the green one.
I think the Karambits are really, really nice, like a Doppler Karambit. You know, those are pretty sweet. My favorite AK, probably the classics like Fire Serpent, I think it's called. The AK-47. And then another classic, maybe the Asimov or Dragon Lore, you know. Also really cool. I can't even remember the names of the new ones, so I kind of have to go with the classics here.
My favorite knife should be the Butterfly Ruby. AK, I love the Lotus. For M4, I think the Poseidon is pretty cool. Or I think the Gungi is cool.